like they're about to start.
What stock is camera two supposed to be?
Ready? Welcome to Reading High School, where today we have the Reading High School boys soccer team against the Winchester Sachem. Again, this is Nick Face here broadcasting from John Hollingsworth Field, our first broadcast for soccer in quite a long time from RCTV, so we hope you enjoy today's coverage. That ball was out of bounds. The Sachems are going to throw it in. And that's headed by number two. Number two from the Rockets is Sam Matheson. Looking to pass it upfield. They're looking for number 22. 22 is Evan Daugherty for the Rockets. That's a save from the Sachem. And he kicks it upfield over to Daugherty. Winchester looking to set it up. They get it over to number four. We were not provided with a roster for the Sachem, so we're going to give you as best we can on their numbers. Almost taken away there by Daugherty again from the Rockets. Ball still stays in bounds. Weber there for the Rockets on defense, trying to get it out of there. A little bit of trouble. But looking for number two from the Rockets. That's Matheson again. Trying to keep it in. The Sachems keep it alive. Setting it up to number 10. And they reset. Back over to six. Kick upfield. And our first action of the day in net by number one, Katsoufis. He boots it. Good header there from number six. Taken by number 10. That's Plano. Plano, senior captain for this varsity Rockets team. The boys' soccer team is coached by Dan McGrath. This is his, amazingly, 12th season now as head coach. Winchester picks up the ball, puts it back in. Oh, and they take it away. Headed it with the pass, and the field goal is good. That's out of bounds. They just couldn't control that ball. It was a little elevated. And luckily for the Rockets, they were able to kick it just a little bit high. Looks like we'll have a corner kick for the Sachem. And they're set, puts it on net, the kick, and scored there by number 11. Nice setup there from the Sachem from the corner. Beautifully placed, beautifully kicked, and the Sachem take a 1-0 lead. So very early on the day, the Sachems get their first goal. That was a difficult play that they had to defend there. Great setup from the corner, and they were able to just put it perfectly right in to the net. Weber with the ball, and they keep it alive. Redding trying to set it up. That's number 17 battling it right there. That's Stats Kosolov, number 17. The Sachem's waiting for the official to get it set. Looks like they'll have it ready. And we are set once again. 35 minutes and 40 seconds to go here in this first quarter of action. Winchester puts it back into their territory. The kick, and we have a whistle. We have an offsides call. So with the play being offsides, Reading will take the ball. Katsoufis, number one, the goaltender, will take it. And he kicks it really well, intended for number 25 for the Rockets. Number 25 for the Rockets is Alec Plano. So they have Nathan and Alec brothers on this team. Good footwork right there. And that's going to be out of play. Rockets will throw it in, and we have a whistle. With the whistle, Winchester will take the ball. They kick it off to the right, and another great kick downfield. That's going to go all the way down the field over to number 11. And he kicks it, tries to keep it in, he does, pass out front, over to the left. Good defense from Reading, they keep it in. Ball up in the air. And another whistle, looks like we have offsides again. Rockets ball. Katsoufis ready with the kick. And he gets it almost at the midfield point. And it'll be out of bounds. Reading ball, Weber will throw it in. Headed by 22, Daugherty. Ball there now by number 11, that's Krupa. Krupa, another captain of this team. Krupa and Plano. Seen a lot of number 22 there for Winchester. And goes around the goaltender, and what a great defensive play there by number 20 for the Rockets. That's Matt Rainville. Saved the day right there. What a great play, because that ball was certainly going into the net. Winchester will set it up. Over to the middle. Kick and save for the Rockets. Reading will look to set it up. The big kick. That's at about midfield. Looking for the head there is number 22 for the Rockets. 22. That's Daugherty again. Winchester takes the ball. And Weber kicks it out of play.
Come on, White, settle the ball, pass the ball, let's go, White.
And out on Winchester. Substitutes now coming in. Coming in for the Rockets, number 12, Patrick Dane, and number 19, Tom Alardi. Weber throws it in. Looking downfield, that's out of bounds from Winchester. Out of bounds on the header. Weber will set it up again. He passed it over to 11, Krupa. Alardi with the kick. The Sachems defending that very well. Weber with the kick off of number 10. They get it downfield, looking for number 11 from the Sachem. While up in the air with the head over to 10 with the kick. And it's going to be out of play off of number 20, Matt Rainville. If you missed it early, The Sachem have a 1-0 lead. We have 30 minutes to go in this first quarter action between the Reading Rockets and the Winchester Sachem here at Reading Memorial High School at John Hollingsworth Field. This is Nick Face broadcasting our first soccer game of the year on RCTV's coverage of fall sports. We hope many of you got a chance to enjoy the football game that we had broadcast last week. We are going to be broadcasting the football game again here this evening, doing a doubleheader of sorts today. We are always looking for more crew, more talent to help us make these productions possible. So if you are interested, please get in touch with RCTV Studios. The more help we have, the better the production can be. I know many people were excited about the field cams that we've been able to have for the football game. We do have some field cam as well today for our soccer coverage. We thank all of our crew that makes all this possible, because we can't do it without them. That ball's out of bounds. Substitutes now. We have a sub that's at midfield looking to come in. That's number, looks like number 7, Sullivan. He is entering the game. Coming out now is number 25, Alec Plano. And the kick from the Sachem. That is a high-powered kick downfield. And he gets it all the way off to his teammate, number 11. Trying to make a move. Can't do it. Ball still in play for the moment. And it will go out of bounds.
Come on, Mike. Pick someone up. Let's go.
Ball will still be Winchester's. Passes it in to number 21. Good defense from number 11. Krupa. On the defense, the ball goes out of play. Sachems will reset. Whistle. I'm going to have Sachems again throw it in. Headed by the Sachem. The kick, the high kick, out of play. Nice setup there. Again, the score here is 1-0, the Winchester Sachem. They play 40-minute quarters here.
Come on, White! Come on, White!
Ball up in the air. Trying to head it, there is Weber. Whistle. Out of play, it's going to be Rockets ball. Weber with the throw in. This time, Winchester's ball. Redding kicks it, that goes out of play too. In and out right now. Out of play. Redding gets lucky right there. Looks like they go to Weber on a lot of balls that come out of bounds for him to throw in. Plano with the ball. Number 16 there for the Sachem has some room to work with. Defended there from 23. That's Menzie. Whistle. Out of play. Katsoufis is the goaltender for the Rockets. He'll look to get that ball downfield.
Come on, White. Go to the ball. Come on, White. Go, go.
Good head there from 19. That's Alardi. Sokolov with the ball. Sullivan now trying to steal it. Ball goes out of play. Going to be Redding ball. Ball went out of play from the Sachem. Sokolov trying to get it. Weber with the boot. Ball goes off to the left side. And out of play. Sachems will throw it in. That's a good head from Rainville. It's fascinating to see how much they do use their head in soccer. That ball goes out of play. Be Reading ball. ...25 minutes remaining here in the quarter. Remember the clock.
Come on, White, come to the ball.
Continues to tick. They get a running time starting at 40 minutes. It's going to be a big throw in here from the corner. The throw and good save. Good save there from the goaltender. Be out of bounds. Number six again looking to pass it in. Weber trying to steal it. Weber has it. Kicks it over to midfield. Looking to keep the ball in are the Sachem and out of play. Ball's off of Reading. Sachem's kicking in. That was a good kick right there. Rockets trying to defend it. Can they keep it in? Yes, they can. Good kick. Sokolov looking to steal it. Good head right there. Krupa controls it. Gets the nice pass off. Trying to get the kick there is Krupa. And good save there. They're looking for a foul call. No foul on it. They thought they might have struck the goaltender. Might have been a little bit of interference. The official does not throw a flag or anything. Winchester with the ball, kicked it off to the left. And good defense. The kick there was by number two, Matheson. Go out of bounds. Winchester puts it back in. Ball goes up in the air once again. That ball looking for Driscoll there. It'll go out of bounds. Winchester gets it. Still on Winchester, out from Reading. And that goes out of play. For those just joining us or just tuning in, we are at Reading Memorial High School today for the Reading Rockets boys varsity soccer team versus the Winchester Sachem boys varsity soccer team as well. This is Nick Face broadcasting today's action and today's game. Part of RCTV's coverage of fall sports. We're going to try our best this fall to be able to cover a little bit of everything for you. Reading with the kick. Whistle. They're going to move on downfield. Reading still has the ball. Again, we want to thank our crew here today to making this game possible. We have a great group of people that volunteer, that help put these productions together. If you'd like to be a part of that, you can get in touch with RCTV Studios. We're always looking for people to give us a hand with any of these broadcasts to make them possible. The more people, the better our production can be. Today we're lucky enough to have a field cam where we are can give you a little bit more of an in-game coverage of things going on. So that's a new feature that we have here this season. We had it during our last football game that we broadcast. And we'll hopefully be able to keep that going and keep that happening for all the games. I know a lot of the players have really enjoyed it from what I've heard so far. Redding, big kick here. Whistle, offsides. Good setup, Rhea, good chance. That was a good kick from Krupa.
Come on, White, don't go away. Let's go. Come on, White.
Rockets consist of two captains this year on the varsity soccer team, Kevin Krupa and Nathan Plano, both seniors. Weber looks to steal it. That was a good try right there. Minutes to go here. 1-0 Sachem. They took an early lead in this game on a beautiful setup from the corner. Ball will be headed out of bounds. Weber, number 15, another senior, excuse me. Looking to get it to number 4 for the Rockets. Number 4 is Craig Kelly. Good head from Rainville. Winchester kicks it over to the bench for the Rockets. While we're on the subject of the bench as well, in case you're just joining us again, this is Coach Dan McGrath's Reading boys varsity soccer team. This is his 12th year now as head coach. Sachem's with the head over to number 22. Passes it back to number 6. And he goes right back to his teammate, number 22. Good play there from the Rockets. Good hustle play by number 4. That's Kelly. No whistle. Sokolov. They're going to call him out. Weber passes it to Krupa. Sokolov from the ground with the kick over to 21. A washer. Good hustle play again there. Number 10 this time. That's Plano. And it goes out. Couple substitutions coming in, one from Sachem. Beautiful afternoon here at Reading Memorial High School. We're at John Hollingsworth Field for today's coverage of the Reading boys varsity soccer team against the Winchester Sachem. Excellent kick. Sokolov with the big header. That's how you use your head. Trying to jump high right there. Number 10, Plano. Malosher, trapped in the corner, needs a little help. Gets it off to his teammate, 4. Kelly, whistle, out. Redding's big kick, just a little high. Krupa with the kick, just a little high. That's it, that's another great kick. This time headed by Krupa. Sokolov really throwing his body around on the field. Great header. Definitely a lot of hustle. What a save. Good save. Katsoufis with the save. Diving to his right. And he kicks it right down the middle. Going to hit it was number four, Kelly. Sachem steal that ball. Using his chest there is Krupa. Sokolov with the kick. Oh, that's a great setup. If they can control it. Oh, they're looking for a call. They're not going to get it, though. He definitely an interesting play right there. But no call. There's a collision. Pop right back up. That's always a good sign. Off into the corner. Whistle. Out of bounds. It'll be a corner kick for the Sachem. Now remember, when they did score their goal last time, beautiful setup from the corner. So Reading will look to defend this. Another good kick from the corner this time. Sokolov with the head. Defends it perfectly. Reading avoids any major trouble. That's some good hustle there from number four, Kelly. We've seen a lot of hustle from him today. Chester keeps it in, it looks like. They do. They get the ball back to their goalie. And he'll send that one. No, it still stays in play. Looked like it might be headed for the Rockets bench. Weber kicks it to his left to Lilosher. Over to Sokolov. Sokolov actually used his feet on that play, interestingly enough. Good setup. And a good hustle play. Ball is out of play. Reading will kick it downfield. Rainville will kick it this time. Reading's got to set it up. 12 minutes here in this first quarter of action. 1-0 Sachem. Trying to control it is number 10. Controls it, goes back for a little help from his defense. Weber sets it up over to Mano. Mano with some fancy footwork right there. Kicks it and saved. I'm going to steal that. It's number three. Colin Clark. How we get a chance to see a lot of different players here for the Rockets in this game. They don't just have a set group that stays out in the field consistently. You see a good amount of guys on that team help each other out, participate in some sort of level. It's great to see. That ball is headed out of play. In. Whistle. They got a pushing call. So on the push is actually on the Sachem. So on the push. Redding will get the ball. Rainville with the big blast. Ball is headed right into the hands of the goaltender. So Winchester with the save again. Over to number 5. Kick upfield. And another good setup right there. Definitely have to give credit where credit's due there. That was number 23, Menzie. Menzie with a good setup. Sokolov with the kick. He's trying to set up Plano right there. And can Redding keep it in? Nope. Goes out of play. Ball will be for Winchester. They get it across to number 22. And sets it up to number 5. He stays inbounds. Plano trying to control it. Can he keep it in? Nope. Out of bounds. Weber with the kick. He's trying to set it up there. It's number 25. Alan Plano. Nathan Plano with the kick and saved once again. Running defense with the header. Weber. Sokolov with a nice footwork. Tries to blast it into the air. Decker steals it. Plano with the pass. He was looking for number 25. And that was his brother, as a matter of fact. He was looking for Alec. That must make for some nice sibling rivalry at home. But I'm sure it's nice to be able to play together. Have some trust on the field as well. In. Oh, good chance right there. Good chance. Krupa had a very nice throw in. Header there from 2. And Redding gets the ball. That header was from Matheson. Wanted to kick it. Gonna have to make a move. Looking for Decker. Krupa with the pass in. Plano wanted to elevate it. Wasn't able to do it. That was a nice setup, though. Menzie over to Matheson. Z sets back and loose ball saved. McCann's there from the Redding goalkeeper. Trying to use the body there a little bit was Decker. Subs coming in. Number 22. Number 5 now in for the Rockets. Tanian, Brian Tanian now. Menzie in a little trouble, trying to set his feet. Trying to defend now number 16. Ball crossfield. setting up, trying to set up from the middle. Kanian gets the pass off to Sokolov using his left foot. He goes down hard. Pops back up. Trying to steal it. He's throwing his body all over the field. Sachem with the kick upfield. Push. Whistle, out of play. About 5 minutes left here of action here in the first quarter. It is 1-0 Winchester Sachem. They took an early goal in this game. Beautiful setup from the corner. Trying to get it to Sokolov, trying to steal it. He goes down hard. Wano upset. He's looking for the flag. Thought it might have been a push. Weber to Sokolov. He sets it up, but opens there. Save again from Winchester. Very impressed with the kicks here from the Winchester goaltender. Does really kick it pretty far downfield. That's out of play. Out on Winchester. Redding will throw it in again. Weber to Plano. He was like, oh, I can't use my hands. That's right. Tanian trying to keep it in. And actually, it's going to be out on Winchester. Good move from Krupa. Sokolov. Good ball control. Menzie goes back, as well as Rainville. One person to beat. Weber gets it into the hands of Sokolov. Trying to get it to Krupa. Wasn't able to do it. Oh, he's got to make a play. And off the goal post. Going to call offsides. So even if it did go in, it would have been offsides. Soufis looking for a great setup. Kicks it off to his right. Good play from Sokolov trying to keep it alive. 2 minutes. Extended time here. Clock has stopped at 2 minutes here in the stadium, so it's going to be on the official's call right now. And that will be a trip. He looks like he's in some serious pain there. He hops up, number 10. That's a good sign. Never want to see anybody get hurt. Chester will take the ball. It's at number 16. We'll look to set it up. That's a good kick. Headed and saved. And Sufis again. Last. To Quano. Who's it going to be out on? Out on Winchester. That will be a foul. Can't do that. But a luck going Redding's way right before the quarter closes. Guano with the kick. The head from Krupa, ball still in the air. Chester gets it. Weber looking to defend number 16. He goes far off to his left. From his left, the kick. No good. Good defense from the Rockets. Scoreboard here at Redding High School. It says by quarters, they're going to go by halves. So they're going to be at halftime right here. Winchester Sachems with a 1-0 lead. We have another half to go here on RCTV's coverage of Redding Boys Varsity Soccer Team. This is Nick Face. We're going to take a short break. We'll be right back for action for the second half. We'll see you in just a moment.
Stretch.
would you pronounce this name, Mateo, right here? How would you pronounce that name? Bianchini? Bianchini? Poskett? Cohen? Polcari? Miranda? Bianchini? That's a name. That's a... We got a whistle here. Looks like we're about ready to go.
Let's go!
We ready to go back? I'm ready. Ready? Welcome back to second half coverage. This is the Reading boys varsity soccer team versus the Winchester Sachem. We have some great news to be able to provide. We are also going to be, we have our new roster for the Winchester players. So no longer have to say pass to number 22. Now we know who number 22 is. Right there, that was Suvak. I hope you enjoyed our first half coverage. That ball goes out of play. This is Nick Face for RCTV's coverage of Reading High School fall sports this 2016 season. Very excited to be able to broadcast this game here for you today. That pass is from number 6, Marcos. Looking there for the head. Was Miranda for the Sachem. Krupa trying to get that ball, but he is beat by number 22, Christian Suvak. Drop back from number 16, Poskett. The Sachem actually have 5 captains as well this season. We'll start at the top, go with number 7, James Sukov. He's one of the captains. And a nice save right there from Katsoufis. He's been very busy in net today for the Rockets. He gets that kick. Right about past midfield, that ball goes right out of play. Again, the Winchester captains, James Sukov, number 7. Number 10, Matteo Bianchini. Number 11, Justin Miranda, another captain. Number 16, Jake Poskett. And number 21, Jake Cohen. Those are your 5 captains. Rockets have 2 captains this season. Their captains this year include number 11, Kevin Krupa, and number 10, Nathan Plano. That is a kick from Polcari, the goaltender for the Sachem. Ball is out of play. And looking to set it up for the Sachem. I believe that's number 16. That is number 16. That's Poskett. Matheson for the Rockets with the boot. Plano looking to get it for the Rockets, number 25. Poskett delivers it back downfield. And that goes right to number 23 from the Rockets. Number 23 again. That is Henry Menzies. Katsoufis with the big kick. Oh, big head right there. Big header. A little shove match right there between Suvak. I believe that was number 5 for the Rockets. Actually, no, that was number 22. Excuse me. Number 22 for the Rockets. Number 22 is Doherty. And that was between number 5. That looked like Breckwood. Breckwold, excuse me. Menzie trying to get that ball. And it goes out of bounds. Out of play. The Sachems will pass it in. That pass was brought in by Barkos, and another save by Katsoufis. The Sachem 1, the Rockets 0. We are at John Hollingsworth Field in Reading at RMHS, Reading Memorial High School. Sokolov with the spin move. Breckwold. Whistle. Sides. Rockets will take over. Rainville for the Rockets will try to blast it downfield. And he sets it up and kicks. A very nice pass. Very nice kick downfield looking for Doherty. This is Krupa. Trying to show his wheels off. Plano trying to show some ball control. Right there is number 21, Cohen for the Sachem. Get that pass over to number 10, Bianchini. Over to Cohen again. And it will be out of play. Winchester ball. Cohen gets the pass over to Suvak. And now trying to set it up is Barkos. Barkos. Good hustle there from Breckwold. The header. Still loose. The header there from Barkos. And that's going to be out of play from Doherty. Reading has a few substitutes. Look like they're going to be coming in shortly. Substitutes looking to come in. Number 12, Dane. Is one of them, and as soon as we can see the number of the other one, I'll let you know. Substitutes don't come in until the officials blow their whistle and allow them to come in. Diving on the field there, that's Plano. Krupa, a push, and a whistle call. Going down there was number 25, Alec Plano. Nathan Plano had the pass off to his brother. Whistle called. That's what the whistle being called. It'll be Reddick's ball. Will they give a penalty kick? We'll see. Looks like they're just going to have it out where the spot was. Reddick will have the ball. He was not in the chance of trying to score on the kick. So no penalty kick right there. Just gonna be spot foul. Plano with the kick. And, oh, that was a good setup there for the Rockets. Just a little hard on the kick. Good steal, Plano. Tanian looking to grab it. A lot of play from Matheson. Header from Rainville. Out. Winchester ball. Taking it this time. Whistle. Substitutes coming in. Reading subs. Number 12 coming in is Dane. Number 4 coming in is Kelly. And number 19 for the Rockets also in Alardi. Ekalakis, number 4, in the backfield. He was trying to get it off to one of his teammates. Good hustle there from number 12 for the Rockets. That's Dane. Dane with some nice burst of energy and some speed. He just came into the game. Had a really good setup. Krupa. With the pass to Plano. Plano's blast. Just a little high. Good kick right there. Good kick. Nathan Plano had one of the better kicks of the day right there. Good chance. Defense from the Sachem. Kelly also had a nice chance right there. Kelly's number 4. Good defense. Rainville uses his left foot and a nice head there from Kelly. Goes out. Chester ball. They get it off to Breckwold. And just a little wide to the right. So Katsoufis will get it reset for the Rockets. Hope you have enjoyed our broadcast so far today. This is RCTV's coverage of Reading Memorial High School fall sports. And I'm Nick Face, broadcasting here today at Reading Memorial High School. We're at John Hollingsworth Field, home of the Rockets. Hoskett grabs that ball. His left foot gets it over to number 5, that was Breckwold. Sokoloff with it. He was looking for 19. That's Alardi for the Rockets. Alardi 19 with the kick, looking for Kelly. That ball is headed to the Rocket bench area, be out of play. It was off of Sachem. Krupa will pass it in. He steps and throws, and that's Polkari. He's been outstanding in net. He's got a shutout going right now. Weber, ooh, a little trick kick right there, a little back foot. Gets it downfield. The Sachems get it, Breckwold with it. He was looking for a little help, couldn't find it, ball out of play. Folks, it takes a lot of help, a lot of volunteers to make the magic happen here for any of our soccer or any kind of sports production. If you are interested in giving us a hand, whether it be working camera, could gladly use another hand from talking, please get in touch with RCTV Studios if you are interested. Plenty of games to cover. We have this fall season. We're trying our best to make sure everybody is covered in some way. We've done football, we've done field hockey, we've done soccer now, and we're going to hope to continue to offer a wide variety of all different sorts of action and games throughout the fall, the winter, the spring, and pretty much whenever there's a game going on, we'd like to cover. So please get in touch with us at RCTV Studios. Cohen gets it back to Nikolakis. Barlow's tried to get it down to one of his players. He's able to do it. Gets it over to Suvak, number 22. Ball out of play. Redding grabs it. Weber with the big throw, headed by Suvak again. Poskett gets it for the Sachem. Krupa keeps it alive. Back to Suvak. Barlow kicks it up to Breckwold. Breckwold to his left. The kick and a save, and it goes in. And the initial save right there. But the Sachems do put it in. We're going to give credit to Justin Miranda. On that goal. There's a lot of players around that, but it looked like he touched it last. So the Sachems take a 2-0 lead. 25 minutes to go here in the half. The initial save the Rockets had, but the ball came loose, and the Sachems are able to deliver. The Winchester Sachems are coached by, we have two names to mention, Coach Musto and Coach Drugas. The Reading High Rockets are coached by Dan McGrath, and his assistant is J.P. Cormio. We have a push. Like Winchester will get the ball. Nope, the Rockets get the ball, excuse me. Winchester had the push. Redding's got to deliver here. Offsides. Redding's going to get on the scoreboard very quickly here. Winchester 2, Rockets 0. Plano looking to kick. So this looks like it will be a penalty kick. Winchester putting up their wall for defense. We've seen Plano with some big kicks here. Haven't been able to see them go in, but has provided some big kicks. We'll see if this one's able to go in. Looks like the official's now ready. Plano with the kick. Oh, didn't get it off as best he could. The Sachems get it, whistle. Taking it in. Actually, they get the ball over to the official. Cohen for the Sachem, gets it off to Nikolakis. They pass it back over to Cohen again. Cohen sends it downfield, header by Matheson, over to Sokolov. Good footwork. Ono trying to get it. They call a whistle. That they may have called a trip. Winchester still trying to get it set. Ball is at the 50, midfield. Delivers it right downfield, the head, and Kasufis jumps up and saves it. 21 minutes remain here in the half. Might be a little bit of extra time after that clock hits zero, but we'll see. Ball out of play. Call on that. Plano tries to take it. Can't. Nikolakis, number four. This time over to 24. Hofsein. And Kasufitz grabs the ball. Kicks it. Headed by Nikolakis. Krupa with the kick. Headed by Cohen from the Sachem. Breckwald tries to grab it. And out of play. Any call? Nope. Sokolov tried to take that for the Rockets. Wasn't able to get it. Looks like it's going to be Redding ball. Yes, it will be. Rainville with the blast. That one's high up in the air. A little bit of a collision there with the goalie. He makes the save. That's Pokari with the save. Poskett had it over to Breckwald. Breckwald tries to get it over to number 11, Miranda. Miranda, who had the goal last time. Last goal scored for the Sachem was by 11, Miranda. Whistle. Subs coming in. Substitutes coming in. We have, for the Rockets, we know number 7. Jake Sullivan entering. Number 3 also in. That's Colin Clark. Conlon Clark, excuse me. Out of play. Plano, get to the Sokolov. Oh, he kicks it. Way out of play. Cohen will take it in for the Sachem. Whistle. It's on the Rockets. It's a good push. This time for the Sachem, we'll have number 10. Biancini. Oh, that was a big kick. Headed by Miranda, Kasufis jumps up and makes the save. He gets it over to Matheson, who tries to control it. Matheson with the pass. Oh, right over to number 10, Biancini. The blast. High. That kick was from Poskett. Rockets may have got a little lucky on that one. That's a turnover that can't happen there for the Rockets. down 2-0 late in this second half. Clark tried to get it away. Krupa now with it. Krupa, a little bit of traffic. Sets it up looking for Sullivan. And Polcari corrals it. And his kick may go out of play. It does go out of play. Not a great kick right there. Almost knocked one of our cameras over. That also would not have been a good thing. That would have been one expensive mistake there from... Oh, Alex Faulkner almost got drilled by that soccer ball, so we're glad that he's okay. That ball goes out of play into the Sachem bench. And whistle. We're going to move downfield. That whistle is on the Rockets, so Winchester will take the ball. The kick from Menzie. High up in the air. Cohen brings it back down. And again, back downfield. That was Clark trying to take it. Good setup from Kingston, number 9. Poskett tried to go around a couple Reading defenders. Reading gets it back down. Winchester has it now. Clark throwing his body around there a little bit. Plano trying to get the ball around. Plano upset, didn't get a call. He thought there might have been a trip. Reading needs a quick play here. That ball's out on the Rockets. Cohen over to Suvak. Clark is definitely trying to make something happen for the Rockets. LaLosher was looking for it. Keeps the ball in play. Menzie was looking for LaLosher. That's Breckwald with it. Off the post. What are we calling here? Looked like it went off the post. Ball went off the post. The officials are meeting with each other. From our view, looks like it did go off the post first and then in. Can't do that. No goal. Still remains 2-0. A lot of action on that last play. Katsoufis now ready. The officials are ready. Whistle blown. Good header by Sokolov. Plano and Plano right next to each other. Nathan's 10, Alec is 25, in case our viewers are wondering. Miranda kicks it, and that ball does go in this time. Miranda with a nice setup. Gets another nice goal right there. He was also using some help from some of his teammates to get that in. But another goal, that gives the Sachems a 3-0 lead. Tell you one thing, the Sachems should be very happy with the way they played today. They've done a very nice job here, coming into a, you know, an opponent's stadium, pretty much dominating from the very early beginnings of this game. They had an early lead. Looks like we have a timeout here called. Why do we have a short timeout here? We would just want to take a second to thank some of our people, some of our crew, some of all of our members that have helped put this game together here. We want to thank our director, Rob Moore. Our camera operators consist of Mateo Colon, Taylor Kenny, Jake Baker, Will Myers, Alex Faulkner, and also a special thanks to Alexander Whitman and Luke Schneider. Of course, a special thank you to Reading High School for allowing us to be here, with a special thanks to Athletic Director Tom Zaya and Principal Adam Barker. We also want to thank RCTV Studios for helping us put all of this great production together here today. We have 11 minutes, 43 seconds to go on the stadium clock here in the second half of action. This is Nick Face for RCTV's coverage of fall sports. This is the Reading Rockets boys varsity soccer team versus the Winchester Sachems boys varsity soccer team. It's great we've been able to cover this game as well. We're learning on the go here. It's great to have the soccer, boys soccer team being broadcast here today. Beautiful afternoon here in Reading. We're at John Hollingsworth Field, home of the Reading Rockets. After that timeout, looks like the Rockets and the Sachems are ready to resume play. That was a good call, though, taking the timeout for the Rockets, trying to get themselves reset. They're down 3-0. They got to fight for their lives here a little bit and try and get something going. They have not been able to have an answer all day this afternoon. That ball is actually going to be out of play. That throw-in was by number 4. That was from Kelly. The Sachems will take it. Polkari has the ball right now. And he'll kick it down field. Suvak over to Cohen. Cohen, good kick over to Miranda. Miranda's had a very nice afternoon for the Sachems. And here might be another nice play. That was to Poskett. Poskett almost had a chance to put that one in net. Plano, looking for Clark. Actually, Clark, Plano was looking for Tanian, number 5, excuse me. Clark is number 3. Sullivan showing some hustle. Brenkwald gets it off to number 10. For the Sachems, number 10 is Biancini, another captain. 5 captains for the Sachem, Rockets with 2. Suvak with it, he's looking for some help. He's in the corner. Some good defense there from Reading. Sullivan trying to show a little burst of speed there. See if he can get some sort of help there. Get it downfield, was unable to. Big kick again. Oh, off his face, Katsoufis. Hopefully he's okay. That was a big kick. That goes out of play. He's going to need a minute. Officials just checking him over, make sure he's okay. Looks like he's good. He's ready for the kick. Polano with the hustle. He'll pick it up. He's going to look to throw it in. He's looking for Sullivan off the head there of Nikolakis. Goes out of play again. Polano with throw in. Goes off the head of Cohen into the sand pit down there. And rolling out of play onto the track. Redding with the pass in. Defended well from the Sachem. That ball's going to go all the way downfield. Matheson able to prevent it from going all the way down. Get to that about the 35. Plano trying to drop that pass back. He was looking for Menzie. This time Miranda has it. Already has a goal this afternoon, and he grabs himself another one. Sachem 4, Rockets 0. Miranda's had himself quite an afternoon for the Sachem. It's been all Sachem all afternoon. They have an excellent, excellent team. Number 16 for the Rockets is looking to get the ball set at midfield. That's Merlin. Seeing some different players in the game here now for the Rockets. We see number 13 now, Walt Duffy. Duffy gets it back to Matheson. The pass looking for Merlin. Up in the air, headed by number 2 from the Sachems. That's McDonald. Again, back downfield. Miranda with it. Miranda kicks it loose from Katsoufis, but he does make the save. Tanian with it. Tanian tries to pass it off. He does. He gets it to Duffy. Nikolakis over to Cohen. Merlin trying to steal it for the Rockets. That's out of play. Weber throws it in to Merlin off of his body. Number 8 for the Rockets. That's Decker. Weber with the header, out of play. Sachem's with the ball, that goes out of play again. Taking it in is number 19, Clark. Clark throws it in. He's looking for number 12, Sheen. Plano in a little bit of trouble, looking for some help. Good kick up there from 19. Alardi. Alardi with a nice play, out of play. Throwing it in is number 9 this time for the Rockets. That's Faulkner, whistle. Oh, it actually is the brother of one of our camera operators. How about that? I'm sure he didn't have any bias shots today. Matheson with the ball. Trying to set something up. Saved by Bokari. closing in on less than 4 minutes to go in this game. 4-0 Winchester Sachem. Matheson trying to get it to Duffy. Can't get it over to him. Sachem's with the ball. Nikolakis now with it. Looking for 9. Kingston whistle. Winchester ball. Cohen sets it up. Merlin with some good hustle. Decker also with some good hustle. They keep it in. Kingston kicks it back upfield. Cohen with it. Cohen sends it down. Headed by Menzie. Headed by number 24. Hofsein. For the Sachem, that ball goes out of play. Rockets with the throw in. Weber now with it. Weber puts it right in the head of number 8 for the Sachem. That's DeBlaise. Cohen again trying to set it up. Seeing a lot of guys here that most likely don't get a chance to play that much for the Sachem, so it's good to see them get an opportunity. Weber. Looking for Menzie. Polcari kicks it off. Nikolakis. Looking for Shin. This time gets it over to Fantozzi, number 17. This time 13. Wiki with the kick and save by Katsoufis. Good kick by Wiki. Now that the stadium clock has stopped, last chance for any opportunity in this game. Well, with the last chance right there, Winchester gets another goal right there. That goal was by, like, number 21, Cohen. We'll confirm that in just a second. So quite a game here for the Sachem. It's hard to tell sometimes their numbers when they're far away. Actually, that might have been number 19, Clark. Another whistle. Winchester will throw it in. 5-0 Winchester Sachem. Tanian trying to get the pass to 9. Faulkner. Faulkner, and another save for Polcari. So game is now on the hands of the officials for the amount of time still left. Stadium clock has stopped at 2 minutes. That's a blast by Cohen. Headed by 18, Mahoney. Shen steps up. Ball goes to the Rockets. Decker over to Weber. Good header. And that's going to be out of play. Going to be Reading ball. Off this time from number 16. That's Merlin. Out on Merlin. Well, while this game is just about ready to wrap up again, we want to thank our crew here today for putting this production together. If you are interested in giving us a hand with any of our productions, please get in touch with RCTV Studios. Whistle. We have a push. Plano getting set to kick. Kicks it. And that will do it. Final score here at John Hollingsworth Field is the Winchester Sachem 5, the Reading Rockets 0. This is Nick Face for RCTV's coverage of RMHS Fall Sports. We want to thank our audience also from Winchester for being able to watch this as well. So we thank them for their generosity in providing us with game rosters and their help on putting this production together, as well today. We also want to thank some of the soccer parents from the Rockets that were able to also help us provide us with a roster as well. For the final time, this is Nick Face. Yes, I can. We're going to read the crew one more time for a thank you for their participation in putting this production together too. We want to thank Director Rob Moore, camera operators Matteo Coelho, Tyler Kinney, Jake Baker, Will Myers, Alex Faulkner, and also special thanks to Alexander Whitman and Luke Schneider. Thank you all. We hope to see you again real soon. This is Nick Face signing off for RCTV's coverage of Reading High School Sports. We'll see you soon.